I'm a project coordinator for a charity. We provide aid to Africa, and I usually spend about 4 months a year in the field. My job involves managing our field teams and communicating our aims to government officials. I sometimes find this depressing because there's just so much bureaucracy and corruption too. But then when I return to Africa and I see the results of our work, like new clinics, hospitals and schools, I think it's all worthwhile, and I have a real sense of achievement.